Hi guys and my dear students, welcome to our channel, that is Koorum Chiranjeevulu YouTube channel. Please subscribe our channel for latest updates and touch the bell button for more social studies videos. Thank you friends. Let we welcome to this video. By the end of this video, you will be able to understand the fundamental rights that are given in the Indian Constitution. Fundamental rights are a group of rights that have been recognized by a high degree of protection from encroachment. These rights are specifically identified in a constitution. That is called fundamental rights. That is the definition. The fundamental rights are enshrined in part 3 of the constitution from article 12 to 35. In the regard, the framers of Indian constitution derived inspiration from the constitution of USA, that is United States of America. The Bill of Rights, that is Bill of Rights, our Indian constitution framers are inspired from USA Bill of Rights. In part 3 of the Indian Constitution is rightly described as the Magna Carta of India. It contains a very long and comprehensive list of justiciable fundamental rights. The fundamental rights are guaranteed by the Constitution to all persons without any discrimination. They are meant for promoting the ideal of political democracy. Originally, Constitution of India provided for 7 fundamental rights. How many fundamental rights? 7 fundamental rights originally. But what happened? Let me discuss. Number 1, right of equality from Article 14 to 18. Number 2, right to freedom from Article 19 to 22. Number 3, right to against exploitation from Article 23 to 24. Number 4, right to freedom of religion from Article 25 to 28. Number 5, cultural and educational right from Article 29 to 30. Number 6, right to property, Article 31. Number 7, it's the last one, it's the heart of Indian Constitution fundamental rights, that is right to constitutional remedies, Article 32. It is a heart of protection of remaining rights. However, the right to property was deleted from the list of fundamental rights by the 44th Amendment Act in 1978. It is made a legal right under Article 300A in Part 12 of the Constitution. So, at present, there are only 6 fundamental rights. There are only 6 fundamental rights we have at present in Indian Constitution. So, thank you. I hope you are understanding. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please subscribe our channel for more social studies concepts videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.